they are only displaying or demonstrating their culture. In my case, they are burning only effigy. They have burnt so many people, they have killed so many people in Kannur district and other places. What is important about it? In my case, it is only effigy. But they have actually killed people in Kannur district. A famous novelist of Kerala has written in his novel that the fascism which these people are practicing, you have to seek permission of the party to pluck coconut from your own garden. Is that correct or not? So if they are burning, what can I say? I am not responsible for the law and order. I am not. SFI belongs to them. They are controlling the police. So they are. I do not know why they are continuing this drama.
ഏറ്റവും പുതിയ വാർത്തകളും വിശേഷങ്ങളും വിരൽത്തുമ്പിൽ അറിയാൻ സീ മലയാളം ന്യൂസ് എല്ലാ ഡിജിറ്റൽ പ്ലാറ്റ്ഫോമുകളിലും ലഭ്യമാണ്.